calf was born on a station way out west. His mother couldn't feed him and he didn't look the best. The family took him in, fed and loved him, I am told. Especially little Jamie, who was only 2 years old. But as they played together, roaming plains so wild and free, they didn't see the years passing by relentlessly. Till Jamie had to go to school and Bawly to the sale. But when they had him in the yard, they all heard Jamie wail. Don't sell old Bawly, please, let him out the gate. You wouldn't sell old Bawly. Please, Daddy, he's my mate. One day I'll be grown up, and then you can be sure. Oh, Bawly and I will roam these plains forevermore. Now, Jamie wasn't very well. Something was awfully wrong. Leukemia was diagnosed. He hadn't very long. Spend each precious moment down by the stockyard gate. Lying neath the shady tree beside him was his mate. When he went to hospital, he asked about his friend. An old Bawly was with him in spirit till the end. For as his parents sat so silent by his bed, they let the tears run freely when the last thing Jamie said was, don't sell old Bawly, please, let him out the gate. You wouldn't sell old Bawly, please, Daddy's my mate. One day I'll be grown up and then you can be sure. Old Bawly and I will roam these plains forevermore. Now they never sold old Bawly. He roamed the plains so wide. And sometimes they were sure they saw Jamie by his side. But other times he looked so lonesome, standing off alone, as if he couldn't understand where Jamie had gone. Then one day old Bawly didn't come home to be fed. And searching they found him out in the paddock den. He looked so peaceful lying there, the old man stood inside. At last old Bawly's up in heaven, right by Jamie's side. They didn't sell old Bawly, they let him out the gate. They couldn't sell old Bawly, 'cause he was Jamie's mate. Now Jamie never grew up, but one thing they assured, he and Bawly roam those plains on high.